Oh shit. doesn't matter. Don't matter, don't matter, don't matter. Baby. How's it going, everybody? Hope everybody's doing good. So that's the nose here. Come in.
Is your window open?
Yeah.
Okay.
What are you thinking? What are you thinking?
It's just like smelly out there.
Like paint then? Really?
Yeah.
I did just smoke a big fat bat bowl, but like this new paint thinner, it does smell like paint thinner actually, but it's not so bad.
Yeah, I can smell it strongly here, because it's right here, right?
Yeah. I'm gonna be smoking weed again soon too.
Maybe put something by your door? Just for now?
When you close the door, I'll throw this pillow there.
Thank you, we appreciate it.
Oh man, I can't believe no one's here. Yo, yo, Nowy. Not too much is going on, my friend. A celebrity commented on one of my videos. It was Kenny Hotz. He commented on my portrait of him. And holy smokes, that was pretty cool. This is Sharon Jones. She's kind of like a funk and soul legend, man. She plays with the Dap Kings. And holy smokes, is she fucking awesome, man. Was Sellout Snake BTK too? No. Sellout Snake is one of the few people I actually know in real life. Sellout Snake and... Sellout Snake is actually my brother. And... Mr. Special Blend, he's the other one I know in real life. It's hard to remember his moniker. He's practically a brother. Oh shit, I gotta put my microphone back where it was. It was right in my arm, fish. Yeah, Salt Snake's actually really cool. Salt Snake is one of the few people that actually talk on my stream with me. I thought that was really cool. Yeah, right around here. Really darker. This is a dark side of her face. Give a little bit of life to her eyes. Oh, really? I'm gonna try to emulate that as best I can. Is her chin big enough? Chin might not be big enough. So that's all gonna be dark down there anyway. Dark over here. Okay. Just a little spot in her eye. I don't really want to go into much more detail here. And I'm pretty sure I could confirm that you too now are also not Sellout Snake. Huh? Oh, my music stopped because my headphones turned on. I just pushed my headphones. You just watched GP Does PG where I interviewed a painter? Was it the one with Corey? Because that one was pretty cool. She's just my friend. I respect her a lot. Yeah, no, I'm pretty much, I believe you're a real dude. I believe you're the real deal. Motherfucker from Mexico who fucking beat all odds and, oh my god, that was a big toke. Oh my god. Across the border. Okay. I wish I had my palette knife. I'm sure I have one here. That's not as good. This is a real deal, baby. Okay. Ah! Okay. Here we go. Big chunk of blue. Big old chunk of red. chunk of yellow. Okay. Off real GP. Just mixing some paints. Man, I'm... I want to get another camera. I'll just leave that out. That's just my mixing palette. Instead of like laying on this thick layer of paint, kind of just dip my brush in paint thinner. Yeah, I better just... Okay. I'm just gonna get paint, a lot of paint everywhere here. Oh shit, there's some white on the... I do better bottom. Better job. Yeah, I'm just trying to kind of get a layer. Of paint everywhere. Something to work off of, you know? Because if I put it on too thick... Yeah. I need like fucking... I should have bought some shop towels. That's not so bad. Thank you. Ugh. Why did I do that? Okay. Yo. The GPM house. Thank you. I need to take a break. Okay. Then I'll take a break. I'll smoke away. There's my palette knife. Ugh, such an ugly shade I was using there for a second. I don't know why. It's the same thing I did with the donkey. I was using overabundance of that color. Thank you. Oh, my leg.
It's cramping. Ooh.
My leg a doo doo. I just farted. What a day. Thank you. going for the wrong color. Oh my god. Oh my lord. Everything's out of proportion. Disliking this so much. Just like lips bigger. Damn, I don't think this looks anything like her. Yo, yo, Eddie, how's it going, my friend? You know, I'm not particularly proud of this. It doesn't look a lot like her, but damn, the portrait I painted looks pretty. Leave it for like 5 minutes here. Not gonna paint anymore. I'm waiting for a donation to paint Mahatma Gandhi. Somebody promised me $500. It's almost like I can't paint Mahatma Gandhi now. Maybe I'd do it on a bigger canvas, too. These are tiny. Tomorrow I'll be painting... I got my next 5 portraits blocked out. But I'll only tell you tomorrow. Tomorrow... I'm painting Steve Carell. Okay, that didn't cheat. That didn't count. Okay, I'm not done. Just this little bit of corner here. Okay, now I'm done. No more painting. Ugh, I got the proportions of her face all wrong. Alright, well. It's my style. I make cartoonized versions. I guess, I don't know. Good friend, Nashedi Safa. Sala. Oh, that was a big joke. Is that supposed to be another earring there? No. Same here. I don't know what those little spots were showing. Gave me 6 to 7 subs. Well, Mr. Beast will donate 10 cents to charity for every sub that he gets. So those subscribers you gave me is about worth 60 to 70 cents. So, and these portraits that I'm painting are worth like $200. Like, I don't know. You, my friend, are the greedy one. But I gave you dimes. Dimes are 10 cents currency in Canada. I'm just mad that you gave me a fake donation, is all. It's very upsetting to me. Somebody who could use money, you know, whatever. Borderline almost needing money. Alright, this is like the end of my stream, though. That's crazy. Alright, it's like about a minute left of this song. But I'll open up a new tab, so the next song won't play. Tricks of the trade. Do I need to ban you? All right, Eddie. Goodbye. You are Hide Easer on this channel. That's funny of Eddie. I don't know why did he have to say I was blonde, though? That's what I take most offense to. Does he not know the color of my hair? I feel like I failed this. I failed you. I don't know. It looks like another face, so I'm a little disappointed with today's today's painting. Whatever. I hope somebody just looks up Sharon Jones and the Dap Kings. But yeah, I don't know, I was just about to like, okay, now I have to erase the eyes. Not that I'm not happy with the eyes look alright to me. Make the mouth, just to move it. But it's just so much work. Hey, the Funky Shahar, how's it going, my friend? Are you just Eddie, just on a new account? Totally a thing Eddie would do. He's like, oh, I'm just going to be all nice in English, but then I'm going to drop some... jeez. Yo, 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 what's up, my friend? Welcome to the end of my stream, Theodore. I'm not really convinced any of you are real because... assholes who ruined it for the rest of us. Damn it, I hate assholes who ruin it for the rest of us. Yeah, okay. Yeah, I'm out of here. That's the end of my stream. I think that's enough time sitting at the end of the last shot. Just like, okay, that's what it's going to look like forever. I'm going to go hang it up on my wall. Thank you, the Funky Shakar. I appreciate that. Like everybody, you should like and subscribe. And have a good old funky time, man.